guys, welcome back to my vlog. I am so happy I'm back of filming more vlogs for you guys. I've been vlogging a lot because I've just been focusing on my main channel. That's like the most important thing. I'm so happy I'm really actually back for a vlog. I'm back this year. I'm gonna do my vlogmas this year. I'm so excited. This is gonna be probably a lot of really fun vlogs for you guys. What I do is I always do them ahead of time because then I can get those up. It's gonna be so much. There's gonna be so much. And I want you guys to know, I literally got my bed all made and everything. But I also did is I literally vacuumed my entire carpet. So got some of my stains out of my carpet as well because I don't know how makeup got under there. I just literally organized my entire room. I put my skincare back in there. Everything is still in place of my room. But over here, you guys didn't know, I am actually now on my Cetaphil lotion. Like I told you guys, I finally am going through my Dutamarine, which I'm already working on. I have my lip balm, my lip oil I'm already working on. I have my other deodorant. I have my sanitizer, my other perfumes, my other deodorant. I have a bunch of my other lip balms and my medication, my other lotion, and my other lotion. But there's also someone here. You guys, she's so cute. She's sleeping in my room. I'm gonna be filming right now. Yeah, kind of see it. I got my camera set up. But the other thing, if you guys didn't know, I had so much makeup on this desk. I decided just to go ahead and just put them into drawers because I want to keep my room nice and tidy. And now I put all my other drawers and all my brushes and all that in there. But I have to say, I'm really, really proud of myself. And then, if you guys wanted to see a little sneak peek, I actually added a little bit of my extra makeup in here. I can't wait for you guys to see this. It's gonna be in my October empties. Now, I already did two end videos. I already have a face video. And then I gotta film another face video after this one. So make sure you guys stay tuned for that. But here's Belle now. Hi. Hey, girl. You're so relaxed. So yeah, that is what's literally happening. But anyway, you guys, I'm filming my sister end video. You're seeing it. It's going to look so good. So if you guys are new to my channel, I would love for you guys to go down below, hit the Skype button. Also, I actually got my hair completely. I just literally just took a shower because I needed to take one so bad. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and actually film right now, and I will definitely see you guys after I'm done filming. Bye! Hey guys! So, I also just got done filming. It is completely empty. There's like anything left in there. So Belle is just like literally sitting, relaxing, type of thing. So this one is going to be empty very soon. It's like literally about to go out. I have to say, you guys, I'm really, really proud of myself that I'm just like adding so much accessories for you guys. If you guys see that video, but I want you guys to know I already edited and filmed that video, and it's actually 17 minutes long, I believe. But I can't wait for you guys to see that video, and I can't wait to you guys check it out. What I do is I'm gonna hold off that video until I do my another accessory end video, because right now I'm already working on my other type of accessories and I have to wait until those ones run out. Wait for you guys to see that. And also I took a shower, I got done swimming, and I got also worked out, and I'm really, really happy I've already been doing that. Hey guys, I am gonna go and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Thank you.
guys, so that's actually the end of my vlog. I really hope you guys ever love it. If you guys do, then make sure to hit the like button, and then also guys, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and then also guys, don't forget to check out my main channel in the description box down below, and feel free to subscribe, and I would love you guys to help me reach out to 400 subscribers, because we're really on our way there, and I'm really so grateful you guys are on a roll of subscribing and turn notifications on. If you guys have any recommend videos, just let me know in the comments on my main channel, my recent video, and then I will definitely get around to it. You guys just make sure you guys be really specific of the videos that you guys want me to do. So I love you guys all so much, and then also guys, don't forget to check out both of those channels. So I love you guys all so much, and I'll see you guys in my next vlog.